My electric water heater is not working.
For a lot of appliances, I'd suggest making sure it was plugged in first. In the case of a hot water heater, I'd suggest making sure the breaker isn't tripped.
The other appliances in the laundry room work.
The second possibility is that it is burned out. You could have one element or both burned out.
I don't know how to check that.
If the water isn't hot, that's the first thing to consider. The odds are even higher if you were experiencing hot water followed by a rush of cold or lukewarm water.
I don't get it.
If one element burned out, you either get all warm water but it isn't hot because it can't do a good job, or water around the working element hot but the rest of the water from the unit is cold.
I heard the issue could be due to lack of maintenance.
If you don't drain it, the mineral buildup could short out the elements faster. Or, perhaps, there is so much muck coating the elements it can't heat worth a flip.
What about the thermometer?
The controller might be broken if you have a smart hot water heater. And the thermometer might be broken, but the elements are far more likely to go out.
Then it is a safe assumption.
If for some reason the unit is overheating, it might have shut down to prevent a fire or high pressure explosion.
Now that's a drama case.
Fire and flood, prevented by a shutdown. Then again, if you have a leak, you won't get hot water but you will get a flood.
We have a drain on it.
Do you have a leak detector? If not, you might not have hot water in the pipes because it all went down the outside drain.
It is something to look into.